So it's May 10th and around 10 o'clock in the morning. They've been at it for about 2 hours, and there's several trucks here waiting to get loaded up. We do have our temporary fence put in still. It was just moved over so the cattle can stay at bay. And apparently we did the right thing by moving it over so it wouldn't get disturbed.